We are so excited and honored to have you here recognizing Kristi. So Kristi is an example of the journey that we have been on. So what we're really excited about is the cultural transformation at this site to speak up.
When we talk about culture of safety, that simply means that really we want our employees, all of them, to feel that they're working really in a psychologically safe environment whereby they can really speak up.
In our work over the past 14, 15 years, that MHA has been partnering with hospitals to make care safer, that one of the most critical factors in preventing harm is speaking up. To speak up takes courage. It takes a lot of courage because culturally in healthcare, we don't like to do that.
I am not accepting this award for myself, but on behalf of my amazing team at Beaumont Taylor. Vince Lombardi once said, the achievements of an organization are the result of the combined effort of each individual. As a team, we won this award. If not for the culture provided here at Beaumont Taylor, I would not have had the courage to step up and call out an issue I knew could be addressed and fixed by my teammates. My coworkers are not just my coworkers, they are my family. We depend on each other to achieve high-quality patient family-centered care for the community in which we serve. I am proud to say I am a Beaumont